Okay, it's time to continue on with some more of Resident Evil 2. And this is where I left off last time, so let's get going. Now we have two ways of going. We can either go through that door or this door over here. Oh, and last time we got to meet a mystery woman. So let's follow her through here. Station B, Basement 1 map. Cool. Poor dude. So. Slide to the other side. Alright, get back. I think I'm starting to remember now. These can't be opened through traditional methods. I think you have to flip a switch to unlock the doors. Get down. There. Just for good measure. Alright, so we gotta restore the power. Looks like I spooked someone.
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now. He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, don't be an asshole. If you need this, just get me the fuck out of here.
Uh-oh. Something big. Something big.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. Wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Ah, yes, Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Alright, so we got a square crank. And we're missing a few circuit board panels, so... The power panel is out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is as old as hell, we're gonna need those custom power panel parts no one makes anymore. There should be a few in the generator room. Addendum. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell and clock tower should have another. So someone ask him nicely for it, please. Okay, so that's our next objective. Bad doggy. Bad doggies. How's it going, guys? Don't want to see that again. Nothing here. See you guys again. Sorry, I already opened up your more door. Ooh, another red herb. Very nice. I'll take that. Ooh, what do we have here? Autopsy records. Number 53477. Name of deceased Justin Hansen, male Caucasian, 39 years old. Observations. Found dead in jail cell. Bed by staff. Hands are still clenched tight due to rigor mortis, which should be coming to an end. It's highly likely that he died just after lights out. Deceased was a known kleptomaniac. Incarcerated multiple times incredibly, he would steal even while in jail. Well, that was consistent with his clinical diagnosis. there's still items here in the morgue. That's real nice. I don't know who you are, but you should be glad you're out. Oh, there's a key here. All right. Where is it? No, not that. Oh, he's got it. Well, let's waste an herb. I can't. Yeah. Disposal notice. I am ready to dispose. Key to patrol cars number 7439. Man key no longer usable. You can still open the car's door and trunk with its keyless entry buttons.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, Mr. Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal from the Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today, I want to talk to you about something really important to me. You know my popular Mr. Raccoon toys? Well, I heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice, but that makes me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so just don't do it. Anyways, see you at the zoo. Mr. Raccoon, out. So basically what he's saying is that there's raccoon toys lying about, and there is an achievement attached to this. Just stay down. Alrighty. Alright. Jesus Christ. Stay down. You're doing yourself a world of good. Like, there's one right there. Oh, there's something else here too. Oh, there's a roll of film. Oh, but I can't use it yet. And I'm not wasting two spaces in my inventory just for that. Well, I mean, three. I guess we're gonna have to find a storage container to come back later. Well, so, we're into the generator room now. I suppose I could get rid of my knife. Because I do have grenades, so... So that's one of the panel parts. Good. I'll take care of that. Oh, arena. Very nice. Perfect. Transits all the way back to over here. But we still don't have all the parts yet. That's gonna be at the clock tower. There's the car key. I'll take the roll of film. Now we have to leave the herb behind. Nope, it's 236. There we go. Ah, we got ourselves the stock. We got a new upgrade, but it takes up two slots. So I guess I could go back to the, go back to the fire engine to get that last... Well, I can't, actually. That's okay, I don't need the herb that badly anyways. So where next? Generator room. So that needle's got to be in the red. That's actually a process of elimination if I were to do this. Sometimes in order to go forwards, you do have to go backwards. Oh, perfect. Let's go. Nice doggy.
Good doggy.
Yep, up. Back up. Bad doggy. you're kidding me. Bad doggy. Now we're back on the other side. I'm gonna run back on the other side of the police station. What do we have here? Oh, more shotgun shells. Goody. Great. This many healing items, so put two away for now. So in hindsight, I could go back downstairs and get that red herb. Oh, what do I have here? Oh, not yet. I don't need it yet. I will store the mag ammo, though. Perfect. Get off me, crazy dog. Oh, it's two of you. You have missed. Oh, there's three of you now, huh? What are you boyos doing, oh? Here, chew on this. So I see some of you, or you boys actually managed to get out of your cells. Bad doggies. A very bad doggy. So I'm back. So there's a shutter. Let's put some fuse. Oh, I don't have any boards. Well. Shouldn't have thrown that plank away. Boom. Didn't want to waste it, but I didn't have a choice. Boom. Off goes your head. That dude from earlier. Poor dude. That put you out of your misery. And we're finally back at the police station. Oh, so nice. You're still not getting in, so don't even try it. Oh, so good to know that we're back. Now we can start opening up some more diamond doors. I think the vast majority of them are upstairs. Yeah. Yeah, I can use the crank upstairs here too. That's right. Oh no, I need the jack, not the crank. Okay. I guess it's down the other hallway then, I guess. There's another one of those raccoon toys. So that needs a heart key. Go in there. I guess there's only one place to go, and that's... Let's start downstairs. Thank you. Oh no, wait a minute. I just realized. Since I'm back here, I could go ahead and develop that film. Wait a minute. Just can't believe I realized that just now. Stay down. Bad zombie. Yeah, I shouldn't be wasting ammo on this sort of thing. Yeah, I can't believe I just realized that. I got film here I can develop. What was I thinking? Dude?
Marvin.
Sorry, Marvin.
Damn it.
Don't have much of a choice. You were a good man.
Lieutenant. I promise.
You were a good man, dude. But unfortunately, you became one of them. Ah, Jesus Christ! Here, have a grenade, buddy. Boom. Jesus Christ, that... Now, I'm not one who scares easily, but, that was something. But fortunately, I still have a ton of healing items, so I guess I'm doing alright for myself. Third floor. Oh, this I think I already figured out. Alright, so... Or did I? I'll take an extra healing item with. Alright. Yeah, I think I already figured that out, so... Yeah. So it's back to over here again. Oh yeah, there's a few other rooms I wanted to get into. Okay, so that needs a club key, so it looks like my job downstairs is finished for now. Let's go into the storage room first. This thing takes up two slots in your inventory. That's right, so which means I have to take the blue herb back. Okay, that requires a heart door. Locked from the other side. Okay. Well. See here. Find the fastest way back to the break room. Oh, there's this room here I forgot about. Oh. Well. I suppose. Wait a minute, there's a storage thing right here. Good. If I can get access to the press room, that is. I also forgot about this room. Should've guessed. That's alright. That's better later than never, I suppose. So do we have anything of interest in here? Except that this dude right here is like, hey man, can you help me out here? I'm like trying to do something. I don't know what. Man, you should have been here. It was one heck of a press conference. I think I'm just gonna let you be, dude. I'm not gonna bother. I'm just gonna let you be. So now it's all the way back upstairs once again. Thank you. Alright, so she's not gonna take that large gear. Gonna need that for the clock tower. You're still alive, dude. Seriously? Really? You can't just stay down? Okay. So now we're outside again. Back around, there's a blue herb. I don't need it. And there goes my means of escape. And ending up hurting my back in the process. So that's a lose-lose situation right there. Mind. I'm trying to do something here. Okay, so it looks like the water pipe's busted. I mean, I'm no plumber, but you gotta fix that pipe. Too. So now I'm on the other side of the thing. Or on the other side of the hallway. We got a couple of green herbs here as well. There's something on the other side. That's just gonna make things easy for me. I probably should have put that in storage before I left.
Son of a bitch. What the?
Lose a key. Oh, there's the other key. There's one of the other keys. Perfect. I'm just gonna store the large gear for now. I've got herbs to collect. There's the club key. Good. What I'm gonna do is this. One of the green herbs with the red herb. I'll combine the other green herb with the blue herb. Easy, yes? Good. The fire's out. But unfortunately, no way back up, so. Oh well. Oh boy. Oh, it's him. Hey, how's it going, man?
Jesus Christ.
Lovely day. Look, I just want to be friends, all right? I don't want any trouble, okay? Just can we talk about this? I mean, dude, we don't have to do this, you know. And I shot his head off. Now I think since I shot his head off, oh boy. Things just go from bad to worse. Dude, we don't have to fight about this, you know. I mean, that look suits you really well here. Just don't hurt me! I just want to be friends, man. I mean, you don't have to hurt me. Well, best advice at this point is just run. And I think one other thing is, I think the more noise you create, the easier it is for him to find you. Look, dude, I'm sorry I shot your hat off, alright? I didn't mean to. It was a hideous hat. So which means from this point forward, you gotta be real careful. But like I said, I think as long as you don't create too much noise, you should be okay. You know what's even more unsettling is that, for a big guy, he can move pretty quick. Great. Maybe I can go downstairs and start unlocking some club doors. Club doors. Have room for a memo though. Confiscation report. August 14th, 1998. Location: Raccoon Police Department, second floor, waiting room. Reason for confiscation: A suspicious man was found at the location listed above. When confronted by an officer, he tried to escape by acting confused but was arrested. And all he had on him was confiscated. Remarks: It's not like everyone doesn't know who it is, but it's Justin Hansen, age 39, city resident, single, and a regular fixture in our jail. He wasn't a bad guy per se, just a bit of a bird brain kleptomaniac. Can't believe we tried to pull a fast one at a police station, of all places, though. Seriously? There's a scrap of paper in a plastic bag. Okay, so that's the safe combination. I just wish I had more room. I will take the ammo, though. And unfortunately, I don't have a heart key, so I am gonna have to come back. So, yeah. Oh no, wait a minute. I just realized the break room has a storage unit. What am I thinking? Third floor. I don't need to be up here. Oh, which means I gotta go back down to the first floor, per se? Yeah. But I have to go take a long route. Ah, oh, Jesus! Look, man, we don't have to do this, you know. We can be friends! I'm just saying there, big guy. I'm just saying. Look, I don't want any trouble, all right? Oh, no, wait a minute. I have some planes here I could use. Well, it's too little too late now. Something's already broke the glass. Ay, ay, ay. And I don't think flashbangs work. Oh, Jesus. I mean, I don't know what it is you have against me, buddy, but, I don't want any trouble, alright? Although, honestly, I could work this to my advantage. Yeah, plus, I can stay one step ahead of him. Safe. I don't know what's more frightening. This dude or Lady Dimitrescu from Resident Evil 8. I suppose I could put the... Since I'm down here, I might as well start unlocking some doors. Get into the records room so I can start getting rid of this key. Learn to stay down, dude. Just stay down. I'm not gonna tell you again. Oh, wait a minute. I can do this. Perfect. Not coming in that way. And there's the jack. Looks like my constitution's up a little bit. There's the crank I need. He's here, isn't he? He's here. Not sure which door he's gonna... Oh, there he is! Hey, man. Just hanging around here, you know. Not, for any unwanted attention for myself. I'll have to come back later for the crank. See what I mean when I said, you can't create too much noise? I think I'm gonna put the knife away. Oh, I don't need the club key anymore. Great, that's even better. Great. 5 here. Muzzle break. Great. Okay, this... Now things are starting to come... Now things are going a little bit more progressively. But except I gotta go back downstairs and get the rest of that stuff. And I do have slots open, so great. I know at some point I'm gonna have to save. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, how does this dude manage to get here so fast? I mean, I left him on the other side of the hall. There's absolutely no way he could have gotten through that fast. Unless he's got some sort of teleportation. I mean, I don't know. I really hate this game of cat and mouse. Oh, never mind. There was a way. He just managed to... I swear to God, I think he knows this place better than I do. Well, thanks for creating a shortcut for me, dude. Stars badge. Nice. Alright. Now we got ourselves a flash drive. Cool. And this is a time to save. Perfect. So I gotta go back upstairs to the Star's office in the armory. And I do have space, so perfect. Coming in, dude. I keep telling you. And that's for the archives. But first things first. Diamond doors unlock? I think I do. And I think the linen room is it. Thank you. Perfect. Okay, so far so good. Oh, another one of these things. So just like before, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 7, 6, 5. So, 7, 1, 6, nope. So what was right there? 4. Seven, one, six, four, two. Go ahead and open up the last of the storage stuff. Very nice. We get letter to stars members. To my bestest star buds, how are you all doing on that drab old station, hanging in there against old irons? Me, I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Bet you can guess what we got up to under her extra large umbrella. Do we really need to know? Europe is amazing. 1 month is in no way enough to even scratch the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation for another 6 months. Barry, don't even think of coming to join me. Wouldn't want to make all the cute girls cry, yeah? So you just leave all the babes to me. Wow. Whoever wrote this letter is an egomaniac. Wait a minute. What? Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, please let her know I'm okay. Chris Redfield. Wow. Chris was the one who wrote this? He's the last person I would expect. Wow. I did not see that coming. Huh. Uh-oh. He's there, isn't he? I wonder if running also affects him finding you. I forget, because I know shooting does. But I'm not so sure about running. So, we got 103 to open, and I think 203. Yep, those are the last two. And we got ourselves an extra hip pouch. Very nice. Pouch is more important. Anyways. Perfect. Great. Yep, we are done here. So, where next? Oh, I gotta... What if I gotta go back upstairs? Yeah, I gotta go back upstairs. I asked myself a dumb question. I gave myself a straightforward answer. That flash drive is now useful to me. Oh, I forgot to put the pistol away. Shoot. Forgot all about it. Didn't need it till later. Alright, I think we're done here. Too many runs with the big guy as of late. Step is through that door. Someone there? Uh-oh. Oh, there he is. You know, I never understood his fascination with Leon. I mean, what does he want from him? Does he want, like, $1 million? A nice vacation to Europe? I mean, what does he want? I'll tell you one thing, it ain't an autograph he's asking for. I have a few things to put away first. You just stay over there, big guy, alright? Oh, Jesus. I'm just staying away from you guys. It's not enough that I have a huge Hulk to deal with. And this is gonna take me to the clock tower. Oh no, wait a minute, this takes me to the other side of the storage room. Bingo. Oof. Can I call that close, or can I call that close? Gear. Seriously, does this guy like have nothing better to do than follow me? Why am I going this way? I can just go this way. Location, police station, west side clock tower. Due to the high cultural value of the bell, I'm calling a specialist in to make the repairs. We'll go over the details once they're on the scene, but in the meantime, I'll take steps to make to secure the bell since the yoke is threatening to break. Alright. Okay, it doesn't quite fit yet. I mean, it's the right idea, but we're missing a few items. Oh no, wait a minute, it doesn't fit. That's right. Gunpowder. Perfect. All right, so gotta go upstairs. Huh? Oh, there's another. Oh, there's the other toolbox. Cool. Small gear. Oh, there's something else here. Okay, it doesn't quite fit. Alright, so just we have to bring that small gear back down. Which I like. And we got the clock tower running. Cool. Nice. There's the other.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Yeah, write a report on how you fix the clock tower, buddy. Alright, now it's all the way back to the jail cell. Boy, that fun, what a lot of fun that's gonna be. Oh, God. Just what I need. Him. Oh, and the fastest way is that way. Great, so which means I'm gonna have to take a long route. Yeah, I missed. I'll just take a shortcut through the library. Oof. Now it's down, down, down from here. What's gonna be missing from here? Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, there's ammo over here. Hello, I didn't see that. Took me that long to figure out one stupid thing. Oh well. Still not coming in, so don't even try it. Oh yeah, this is a surefire way of getting spotted now. Here. This is gonna be joyous. Okay, so we got a lot of wiring to do. We have to connect all the circuits to one panel. had it too. Okay, so now what?
What in the world?
Okay, so I have all the pieces connected, but, what do I do now? Let me take a look at something. So, oh, I wonder. Oh, I see it. You have to connect both of these. That's right, there's two of them. Oh, boy. Okay, there it goes. So it's got to be a complete circuit, not a, complete circuit. And there's the parking permit. Now we can leave.
What are they after?
Ben's memo. The station's swarming with monsters. Even here I can hear their cries. But it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codenamed Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon. Developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy. They think that this thing might be wandering around here. Chances are they've ordered it to wipe it out. To wipe out the witnesses. Alright, we're out of here. Now would be a good time to just run. Yeah, just get out. I'm not wasting. Oh, that's love! Clothesline. Oh, down he goes. Yeah? You want some? I'm getting out of here. I am not wasting time or ammo here. What about this door over here, though? Huh. Man, that was quite a clothesline. Oh.
What's up, man? Look, I just want to be friends, alright? I don't want to hurt you. Huh?
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. You take it, you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. I hear it. Let's get out of here. We might want to open the shutter.
Hey, Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Roads out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
What was your first clue, genius? I better use this first aid spray before I end up getting myself killed again. Plus, there are some items here. Another two-weapon slot. Perfect. Letter to the shopkeeper. Kendo, it seems like you've got your reasons for staying put, so I'll trust you to take care of yourself. Still, if things get worse and your other arrangements don't work out, you know where to find me. I'll do everything I can. Jill Valentine. Huh. So I guess that unlocks the Chasing Jill achievement. Not entirely sure what I did, but I'll just leave it for now.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you.
Does he not know that there's that he's talking to an officer?
Stay put.
Daddy.
Dude, look at her eyes. If her eyes are not normal colors, you know something's up.
Those fucking things. What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I was sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
That can't be pleasant.
I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save the city, count me in.
Alright, so we're out of the police station, now we're here. So what next?
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
Does it now? I mean, that's no shocker. I mean, for those of you who have not played Resident Evil, I would suggest starting over from the beginning of the first Resident Evil game to get a little bit more of a backstory. Because Resident Evil Zero doesn't quite explain the events. Or if it does, but it does takes a slight bit of a turn.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Good luck with that, Ada.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
No, I don't need to put anything away. Something? I just want to pass something. Yes, I did. Alright, let's move.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
That is one big gator. Let's try this again. Let's skip this part. Take two of the crocodile chase. Yeah, I remember I had trouble the first time with this part as well, so I don't feel bad for dying.
Holy shit! chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Oh yeah, just for the record, alligators cannot survive a sewer, no matter what. I mean, all the stories you've heard about people flushing, flushing little baby gators down the toilet, thinking they'd survive in a sewer. That's just a complete myth. It's too cold, dark, and damp for them.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
This would be a good time to save. Right.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
You'll never get the G-Virus! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
So now we control Ada for a while.
But you can't hide.
Our objective is to get the power back online for the elevator.
Secret weapon time.
I always forget this part. What to do. Yeah, I have a draw on it, but, Hold on a minute. Oh, I see. There we go. Aren't we resilient? Jeez, making waste all that ammo on one dude. That's unbelievable. September inspection, week one. I already put in a request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas of the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to the places we need to in order to do our job right now. So I don't want to hear anyone accusing of us of slacking off. Alright, so that's our next priority. Get off of me, jerk. Now let me finish my job, alright? Ammo again. Oh, that's lovely. Yeah, that's very lovely. Now, would you mind letting me finish? Yeah. with all these zombies dropping from the ceiling, huh? Yeah, this would be ideal to not kill these guys because you need to save ammo. Too slow. Should have thought of that in the first place. That's alright. She thinks she's all that in a bag of chips.
Persistent bastard.
Oh no. Just what I don't need right now. There's literally, like, no way out. I'll see if I can put my flashbang theory to the test. Oh, it does work, actually. I'm very surprised. How can I do this thing without interruption? I was bad enough Ada's almost dead. Missed that time. Oh no, wait a minute. I think I'm supposed to trap him out. Wait a minute. You missed. Oh no, wait a minute. Let's keep him at bay. Safe for now. Safe, but I'm almost dead. All right. Whew. think this is gonna have to do for right now. Alright, thank you to those who watched. I'll see everyone next time.